My dear students of class 10, you have already learnt unit 1 of lesson 5, Our Annual Guide. Today we shall have a discussion on unit 2. And so please get ready with your textbook and open page 40. It is always lovely on the big half moon in summer. Big half moon in summer, অর্থাৎ গ্রীষ্ম খুবই সুন্দর. When it is fine, the harbor is blue and calm with little wind and ripples. যখন weather is fine, অর্থাৎ without storm, the harbor, অর্থাৎ big half moon এর বন্দরটা খুবই শান্ত আর নীল লাগে. And in addition with that, wind and ripples, অর্থাৎ ছোট ছোট বাতাস আর ঢেউও থাকে. Every summer, we had some hobby. They spent their summer with any particular hobby. The last summer, before Dick and Mimi came, we were crazy about kites. Like, in the last summer, their hobby was kite flying. And it was the last summer they spent alone without Dick and Mimi. A boy on the mainland showed Claude how to make them. অর্থাৎ ক্লড লার্ন কাইট মেকিং ফ্রম আ বয় অফ দ্য মেড ল্যান্ড. ব্যাক অন দ্য আইল্যান্ড উই মেড প্লেন্টি অফ কাইট. আইল্যান্ডে ফিরে এসে তারা প্রচুর ঘুড়ি বানিয়েছিল. ক্লড উড গো অ্যারাউন্ড টু দ্য আদার সাইড অফ দ্য আইল্যান্ড অ্যান্ড উই উড প্লে শিপরেকড মেরিনার্স সিগনালিং টু ইচ আদার উইথ কাইট. হিয়ার দ্য ন্যারেটর ইজ ইন্ট্রোডিউসিং আস with the game Shipwrecked Mariner. And in this game, Claude would go around, অর্থাৎ Claude চলে যেত to other side of the island, অর্থাৎ দ্বীপের অন্য পাশে. And we would play Shipwrecked Mariner, signaling to each other with kites, অর্থাৎ ঘুড়ি দিয়ে তারা একে অপরকে সিগনাল বা সংকেত পাঠানোর কাজটা করত. এই খেলাটা হলো জাহাজ ডুবি হওয়া নাবিক নাবিক খেলা. We had a kite that was big and covered with lovely red paper. They had a kite that was made with lovely red paper. We pasted gold tinsel stars all over it and had written our name full on it. Claude lit and Philippa lit big harpoon lighthouse. The kite was decorated with tinsel stars, অর্থাৎ ঝলমলে তারা, and over it they had written their full name. Their full names were Claude Lit and Philippa Lit with address Big Half Moon Lighthouse. One day there was a grand wind for kite flying. Grand means খুব ভালো, অর্থাৎ উপযুক্ত. One day, there was a grand wind for kite flying. একদিন grand wind অর্থাৎ দারুণ হাওয়া দিচ্ছিল for kite flying, যেটা কিনা ঘুড়ি ওড়ানো উপযুক্ত. I'm not sure how it happened, but as I was bringing the kite from the house, I tripped and fell over the rocks. The narrator is also not sure how it was happened. What happened? When she was bringing the kite from the house, she tripped and fell over the rocks. My elbow went clear through the kite, making a big hole. অর্থাৎ তার কনুই ঘুড়িটার মধ্যে দিয়ে চলে গিয়েছিল, যার ফলে একটা বড় গর্ত হয়ে গিয়েছিল. We had to hurry to fix the kite if we wanted to send it up before the wind fell. The narrator earlier said us about the grand wind, and so they were in hurry to kite, flying kite, as they were thinking about the falling of the wind. We rushed into the lighthouse to get some paper. They rushed. Why? Because there was a hole in the kite and they had to mend it. So they rushed into the house, lighthouse, to get some paper. We knew there was no more red paper. They already knew that there was no more red paper. So what did they do? We took the first thing that came handy, an old letter lying on the bookcase in the sitting room. They took an old letter that was lying on the bookcase in the sitting room. We patched the kite up with the letter, a sheet on each side, and dried it by the fire. Jai hok tara ki korlo, tara oi kagojta diye ghuritake jure tar dupash agune diye shukiye nil. We started out and up went the kite like a bird. Then they started kite flying and their kite started flying like a bird and went up and up. The wind was glorious and it soared. The wind was very good and it was suitable for kite flying and so it soared and soared. Soared means rise above by flying or উপরে উঠে যাওয়া. What happened then? All at once, map, map, a sound, and there was Claude standing with a bit of cord and looking foolish. Here, the meaning of cord is thread. The map sound is of the cutting off the kite, and that's why Claude was standing with a bit of cord only in his hand and he was looking foolish. Our kite had sailed away over to the mainland. Tader ghuri ta bhaste bhaste mainland er dike chole gelo. Okay students, I hope you have understood the lesson. In our next class we shall have a discussion on unit 3. Thank you.